Year 5, Max Papis just said this was the best SVRA race he's been in. Do you agree?
I would say it was. It certainly the heat took its toll on some of the big cars. I mean, Willie was in the front. Little Al had a great car. Jeff Brabham had a great car. But those big blocks at 90 degrees don't work so well. And, it is what it is. Small blocks dominated. But holy cow, what a show they put on. Bill Elliott coming from behind. Matt Brabham is a rocket. And Max is always good. I thought it was really a really good race. They really went at it hard.
I told Matt, I said, I think that he's so young they should have maybe started him last and give him a 10-second handicap. Max said, no, it's okay to qualify. But he obviously isn't a veteran yet. But he could be.
Well, I got to tell you, the way he qualified, the way he handled the car in practice, he stepped in that car cold and drove the wheels off it. I mean, he is an up-and-coming talent. Somebody needs to pick him up. He's a real deal. Well, let's look at the family lines. He comes from pretty good stock, let's face it.
What about, do you like this date? Do you want to keep this date?
I'd love to. As always, I gotta be considerate of the Speedway. At the end of the day, I need them to make this work. I love Father's Day for the sentimental reasons. It's kind of tight to the 500, so it kind of puts stress on them. But if they'll have me back, I'll certainly be here on Father's Day weekend. I love it here.
Tony, can you put in percent the first year entries compared to this one? You had like almost 400 entries this year?
We had just short of 400 with the motor cycles, Trans Am. I'm changing the recipe. The first year we were almost 700 cars, and the field was so big and the scale so, the racing isn't good when you got 80 cars on this track. So we've been a little bit more restrictive. We've got the size of the field down. What a show. I mean, bikes, the pre-war show that's here, pre-1920, I don't think there's been that size of a field of pre-20 cars since it was at their time to run here. So the Pro-Am, I mean, these guys come in and look at the work they do in the community. It's just special to be at Indy.
I was going to say, it's pretty cool that they all show up and do this because it was 94 degrees, I think, when the race started. Some of these guys, I mean, Simon and Lazier, I was worried about their health, but they came out all right.
They did a great, I was worried about them. And we had a new format this year, and they handled it perfectly. And I told both of them, you get up, find a nice shady place and pull off. But they drove it. They did a good job. They really did. So next year, Dick's going to be our grand marshal. I'm not putting him in the car again. He's getting up there, but I got to pay tribute to him. He's very special.
All right. Congratulations on another good show, Tony.
Thank you so much. Help.